Okay, guys, welcome to another Dawn of Titans event update with your host, Norm Eggenberger. But in this game, I thought it was pretty fun. But hey, my name is Lord of the Fly. Now, this event has been 1 or 2 days now, so I'm sorry for being so late. I kept putting it off. I made my coffee or Red Bull. Excuses, you know. The traffic was late, the dog ate my hunger. Okay. Well, some people still don't know, so they just, you know, they put that X up there. So we got 1 week and 2 days left, so we got plenty of time. Okay, so see all this red stuff is part of the New Year's thing. So every 6 hours, see this is right here. 6 hours. Basically, every 6 hours you get a free one, and then you can also buy one with gems. So now they're offering gems. So the last time it was actually free. I got Poseidon out of it. Yes, Poseidon, which gives you treats. The Emperor's cues or something. Limited infinite gems events. So also the soul event. So the soul event you can actually get it too. Oh, it's got a million upgrading. As soon as I log in, that's cool. So you can see the perk you can actually buy 500 or 200 or 2000. So if you pick the 2000 one, you get one more and you can buy another one. So here it is every 6 hours, and you can see this thing right here. Return in the parameters of the human use effort. So obviously I already got that. Okay. So here we have it. I have 9 right now. I can get the extra ultra, which is using some of the things I was last time. But the Titan is a 4-star is the Wonk. Wait. Wukong. Okay, I got that right. Wukong. Okay. So I'm saving up for him because I'm about good talents I don't have that are 4-stars. That's all I'm about. Okay. I'm a big player. Also, for the full event over here, you can get it as well. It just started, so I've been clicking it for 6 hours. I think I slept in and missed one. But also, you just can't miss it because. So let's say 6 hours or 4 hours in, you click it, boom, it looks like 4 hours left. That's pretty cool about that. So here we have. Right here. Okay, see where it says 200, and there's a checkpoint in the loop spinning thing. So that's also part of the event. So in the soul event, which is only 2 minutes left, you can get those as well. So you got plenty of time until a week. It's actually a whole week to get it. So make sure you guys log in. Okay. I'm not gonna do the free to play. I don't have to buy this particular item. Somebody who's got an option. Let's say you're a big spender, you spend $100 on your paycheck, and you get 50,000 gems. Or maybe you're doing Amazon or something, and you're paying less, but you still get 7,000. So this, if you want to get the Titan and all those other things faster, go ahead, you know, do my game. But remember, guys, so let's say you're working tomorrow, you're like, fine. I need to do my break right now. All I can do is log in, boom, click on this, you can free that, put it back down, and then go back to work. Unless, of course, you do a full event on it, so if you want to play for like 5 minutes or something. Okay, so thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe, share on all your social media, tell your friends about it. Okay.